you know, just be careful who you take advice from, you know, so people that have more than you, you know, have created a bigger life, have done more things, and you would ultimately be willing to trade places with them when it comes to the business, then yeah, take advice from them. But if they have a bad marriage, I'm not taking marriage advice from you. And so you're very particular. What I'm saying is be very particular with what type of advice you get from people and why.